Chop Tackles.
Grüß Gott. Auf ihr geht's.
The tackler, leading with a sharp shoulder, launches himself at his opponent's shins or knees without attempting to grasp the player with his arms. This often happens around the fringes of a rack when the attacking players are picking and going. A common trigger for referees is when the toppled player ends up with his feet higher than his head as he falls to the ground. The chop tackle is extremely dangerous and has a sizable risk to both the tackler and the ball carrier.